ever. Tell everybody in my Zoom class thought so.
It's not even close to Halloween. I can kind of see the reasoning.
Listen. I don't need none of your past ass ever.
Hey, can you get the mail? Ooh.
I've waited for you to ask this question all day.
And why are you dressed like
this? I have prepared myself for battle. The mosquitoes don't stand a chance!
Okay, tell me how it goes then.
Come at me, mosquitoes. See what happens. Yeah, all you are just chubby little potatoes with wings that bring people nothing but pain and harm and itchiness. I just swallowed the mosquito. Hey, Parker, where did my frosted flakes go? Can't find them anywhere.
It's on top of your head.
On my head? Nope, don't feel them. Frosted Flakes?
No, not funny. Not funny at all.
What do you mean I'm not being funny? You're not funny! Uh-oh. My dinosaur sleeping bag is all laid out nice and perfect. Now I'm gonna get myself a warm glass of milk to help me go bed.
Steven got a sleeping bag?
I can't believe they didn't have any milk! You have no regard to my attention for my dinosaur whatsoever!
Do you mean regard?
You know what that means.
You shouldn't have put it on the couch.
It's not an it! It is my green T-Rex sleeping bag that I got off eBay! You know what? I'm done. And by the way, that's why you need chapstick. Looking like you crawled out of a desert. Look how beautiful. The muffin. Everything's in order. The blueberries.
Hi. All right, here.
I got you, buddy.
We made it to 6 million!
Wow! What, did you just pop that? I wanted to pop it!
Oh, you wanted to?
Thank you, all of you beautiful buddies. I love every single one of you. Everybody. Everybody's in the Dino Club.
I love all of you.
Dino Club! You have to help me! I have baby hands! Where to get that beanie, huh? The beanie store? Well, I got the cutest little friend ever. Oh, hold on, I got a booger in there now. Oh, gotcha! Oh yeah, by the way, they were fake! This is my little lizard buddy, George. Hello there, George. Oh, you're so cute. Me and him, we get along nice. How nice he is. Today we're going to be looking at bubbles. Eye protection. Baby soba. A little bit in this cup right here. Hopefully that's not too much. And then get some vinegar. And then see what happens. That's a little messy. Uh-huh.
Why? Why? My gosh, you're... Clean it! Ah. Clean it! Go get a towel. It's in the laundry room. Go.
Don't be a hander! That was cool as heck. Is that my snow cone?
Here is your snow cone, like you asked.
Tropical bonanza ball?
Yes. Yeah?
Hey, Bungie, guess whose birthday it is today? Our manager, Bungie Martin!
Oh, you're right. Okay.
Get over here. Ready?
Yes, I'm ready. Happy birthday!
Hold on, you're out of tune.
That was fine.
Okay, sing with me. I know that I'm the better singer, but you got to work with me.
Happy birthday, Mark!
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Boop, boop, boop. Shrieking souls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. We're so sorry, skeletons, your soul is understood. I only want to socialize, but I don't think I should. Skeletons are scary.
No, wait, listen.
So I went on the walk this morning, just chilling, minding my own business, and look how beautiful my hair is. It's pretty beautiful. It's wavy, it's blonde, and it looks nice. So I saw my neighbor across the street, and I go, "Hello there, neighbor. Lovely day we're having." And she looks at me and she goes, "Hello there, noodle hair." My hair does not look like noodles! So first off, my hair, not edible! So guess what? You don't need to be a stinky pants, neighbor! You just wish you had luscious locks like mine! Come at me, mosquitoes. See what happens. Yeah, all you are just chubby little potatoes with wings. That bring people nothing but pain and harm and itchiness. I got their food!
About time!
Here is yours! There we go. This one's mine. What?
You ate half of it!
Well, yours was on the top! What am I supposed to do? Dig around for mine? Common sense!
We have the same burger.
So what? Eat it. There's no difference.
That doesn't even make any sense.
It may not be all there, but at least you still got something to eat.
So how about you finish this and you just give me that one?
Stop being a little ungrateful grandpa pants. That's why I got you an apple pie to make up for it. Enjoy!